Gabriel, turn it off before you get fucked killed. Alright, who orders a Chinese takeaway? Ye take dead! Have one death, get one death free!
Wait a minute. It's
too easy!
You're getting both free! Okay. Head to the surface. There's more fun ahead. Yeah. I suppose you're able to push him out of the way. Check that wooden crate. Might have your orders and possibly the Tesla cannon.
There are times that I feel the primal part of me pulling me away.
Okay, head to the air traffic control tower. There you can lower a ramp to access the mobile base crawler. That's where they're accessing their orbital strike capability from a satellite in orbit.
Satellite, put up a fight!
Test the cannon. Damaging and slower reload.
That was too easy.
Okay, I'm exaggerating. It's just a little less damaging, a little slower to reload. Good if you want precise sniping. Not good. Fighting multiple targets. For multiple targets, get out vengeance. Or if they're close enough, the metal blaster. Yeah. Those turrets need to be destroyed. Must be out of range for them. Yeah, let's move on to the next targets. Must have set something alight. Fortunately, they can't shoot straight.
I win again!
Well, that's obvious what he needs to do. Get vengeance out and start shooting! And let the explosions do the rest. This will be fun. Gabriel, I'm detecting some fast-moving objects approaching us. Yeah, give him a huge dose of vengeance! Come on out, you careful. Yeah! Who else wants some? Bunch of You think you're safe in your birds? Think it can! Oh, where are you going, you piece of starting to lose it. What are you doing here?
I win again!
Have none of these. Can't think of a word now. Whatever they are. Never heard of us? They've never heard that Gabriel brings death to the Enclave.
There you are!
Don't be he missed! Can't believe you missed! you're forgetting something. Oh yeah, of course, Fawkes. Have you forgotten about him? He's been taking a lot of punishment for you. And dealing a decent amount of damage as well. Yeah, that's just to get their attention. Just push him forward.
Noises.
He'll be able to follow you then. Okay, where are they? Probably behind that truck. Auto-axe time! Oh look, it's turning invisible! Here, eat this invisible auto-axe! Oh, there's still one left. Who killed him first? Don't know, don't care. Either way, they're dead. Oh, did we miss a bit one? Well, not anymore. I think I needed to do that. In fact, I could have used it more often. Keep moving forward. Take care of any others that stand in your way. Yeah, when you open that crate, it activated a beacon so that their diversionary attack can, well, happen. Let's not keep them waiting.